All right. By the way, Lisa sends her regards. She says she's not feeling well, but nobody worry. All right. So, Lisa, if you're watching, mwah, we miss you. We can't wait to see you in the studio. But if you can't be here, but your fashions can, we will take that. And we're going to start with the short sleeve cowl neck top. I actually wrote down a quote from Lisa in her last presentation, and I'm going to let you know what she thinks about this top because it made me giggle. I'm going to take you through the color choices. And if there's going to be a piece that kind of positions the entire Lisa Rinna line, let it be this. In fact, you don't even need my words on this one. Just look. See this? What looks like whipped cream? In fact, I'm just going to go ahead. That's Lisa's quote. She goes, "This is like pudding and whipped cream and caramel." And now I'm hungry. Yep. So we have to deal with that for the next 2 hours. But anyway, okay. Five color choices. We have it in safari green. And actually, in some of these, it looks like we're already limited in sizing, and I think this only had one or two presentations. This is the mauve. Then we have your navy. White, which, by the way, I would call like an eggshell. Not the starkest of white, but definitely on the brighter side. And then finally, we have it in black, which this black with the cowl neck, you're going to see it on Jackie in the blue, so that'll kind of give you a sense of what the, like, a darker color looks. Like already 2,800 orders have been placed. It's brand new this month, and like in the past month. And I really think it's only had a couple of presentations. So just keep that in mind as you're shopping. Easy pay, $12.08. And if you're shopping with your Q card today, you've got 5 easy monthly payments, and I did the math on everything. So that means your easy pay is $7.25 on 8379708. Now, among many things for which the Lisa Rinna brand is known, one is this soft drape, kind of soothing fabric that is signature to really California fashion when you think about it. And this blend is 95% rayon and 5% spandex. So it's luxury fibers to start. But of course, rayon span means this. It means we're not fighting to get inside of or to keep perfectly on our bodies what we're wearing. The fabric just drapes over you. And when it's on the hanger, you know, it's hard to get a sense of how it's going to look, but I did want to call out these details. This cowl neckline comes up closer to the neck, but not like a choker style. So it's not going to, you'll see it on Jackie, it's not going to be like all up, you know, against your neckline. Instead, it has this beautiful drape to it. And then the sleeve being right on the seam also draped beautifully on the upper part of the shoulder and the arm. So think of it like your favorite t-shirt turned into something a little bit more elegant, in fact, a lot more elegant, because look at it on Jackie. So Jackie, and I will call this out every time I see this on my screen, these jogger pants, because I'm wearing them in the black. Every other choice is a print. And the print is kind of tropical, but also 12 months out of the year style and designed to go back to pretty much everything that you're gonna see in the show. So while Jackie's wearing it in that navy, and Jackie, I assume in the large, correct? Yes, okay. And she is 5'9". So for those of you who are going, is this tunic length? Is it tee? Think of it like a t-shirt, all right? And so it's gonna give you that upper hip and waist coverage, but not super long. If she wanted to tuck it into the jogger, she totally could. She wouldn't have excess fabric. And the sleeve, oh my gosh. Oh, hey, thank you. I didn't intend for you to do that, but I love that you're so game. Yeah. Well, when it's an elastic waist, if those were jeans, she probably wouldn't have done that, right? But that elastic waistband, yeah. Look at that. Oh, I like that look too. Oh, this is just smart. Now, let's pretend in our minds we have a denim jacket. We have a blazer. We have a cardigan. We happen to have a duster cardigan that's coming up, I believe, next in the show. And she could layer that on top of it, and she's not fighting with any fabrics. No matter where she is in the country, like even up here in the Northeast, I was looking at the forecast. This is like the last day before we hit highs in the 80s, like the upper 80s, over the next several days, which makes this Southern gal's heart very, very happy. But it's going to mean we don't want to be burdened with a lot of fabrics. We don't want to be wearing necessarily heavy jackets. We want light, cool fabrics, but we also want to look great, right? So it isn't just about t-shirts and tank tops. Even those of us who are working from home know when we take those meetings, we want to kick it up just a notch. And so Lisa's gone, how can I take comfort, casual? How can I take elegant? How can I put the two together? And then we do it at a t-shirt price tag. Every time I see $36, $37, $38, I go, that's a t-shirt price tag at QVC. But that's not a t-shirt, right? And it will roll up into virtually nothing if you're traveling, and no wrinkles, because look at how that just eases and flows. Okay, we have 350 orders in the show. Just to remind you, that's over 3,000 orders, and this is the only order of the year. I actually feel like I've been saying that a lot more lately with all brands. We bring something in, we go, okay, we're moving on. You know, we're not going to reorder 10, 15 times on this one because you don't want to see yourself coming and going. Instead, capsule collection, if you love it, you keep it. If you don't, you send it back. You've got 30 days to do so. So five color choices. Again, I'll walk you through. Something else Lisa's known for that I love is this really soft color palette. In fact, since I have a couple seconds, I'm going to share with you which of the pants is going to go perfectly with every single one. Oh my gosh, you guys. Look at these separates and how gorgeous. This is the Hot Pick Jogger, and there it is in the mauve. Next is your Safari Green. That's the most popular. And of course, I'm going to have the pant to match back to that. Actually, this one works too. Hang on. Doesn't have to have that exact color in it, so then you have kind of like a neutral palette. Love. All right, you saw Jackie in the navy, and she had the navy Hot Pick pant. The white, again, I'm going to go back to this one because I think that's a perfect pairing. And then the black, imagine how chic that would look with any of these, but with the black jogger, well, now it's like date night. 8379-708. 500 orders in the show, folks. So get to QVC.com if you want to place your order. And we are just getting warmed up.